But yeah, it's not really the best city to be Spider-Man in because, like, you have no buildings or anything to grapple onto.